Sleep Smart stands for Sleep for Stroke Management and Recovery Trial. It's going to be a large randomized study to see whether treating sleep apnea after people have had a stroke reduces the chance that they will have another stroke or helps them in their recovery.
We've known for a long time that sleep apnea is related to poor outcomes after stroke, and so it would stand to reason that treatment may be helpful for stroke recovery and stroke prevention, and that's really what we're testing here in this trial.
And Sleep Smart will involve 110 sites across the United States. Those sites will be looking to screen about 15,000 patients within a short period after they have had a stroke or high-risk TIA. We will be screening those people, number one, to see whether they have sleep apnea. The second thing we're going to do is screen patients to see if they can tolerate CPAP, continuous positive airway pressure. If they have sleep apnea and they can tolerate CPAP on one night of a trial, then they will be randomized, and we hope to randomize about 3,000 patients.
There are many innovative facets to the trial, and one of them involves trying to get to people very early during their hospitalization. For the most part, patients with recent stroke are not offered sleep studies to identify sleep apnea, and they're also not offered treatment. And we know that sleep apnea is something that is very common in the post-stroke population. About 70% of stroke patients have sleep apnea, but most of those are undiagnosed and therefore untreated. So we want to be able to identify patients early so that we can initiate treatment early. We're hopeful that the earlier we start it, the more chance for improvement, the more opportunity for improvement that there'll be. And we feel like this is the time where the iron is hot and we want to strike. That during the hospitalization is really a time for patients to focus in on their health, and we're trying to capitalize on that opportunity.